हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ अरवीन अली, फैकल्टी ऑफ माउंट लिट्रोजे स्कूल झांसी. चिल्ड्रन, हियर आई एम बैक अगेन विद अ न्यू टॉपिक फ्रॉम इंग्लिश ग्रामर क्लास 2 चैप्टर नंबर 3, दैट इज़ प्रोनाउंस. चिल्ड्रन, बिफोर नोइंग प्रोनाउंस यू शुड नो व्हाट इज़ अ नाउन. एज इन द प्रीवियस क्लास you might have studied about nouns, and in the chapter number 1 of class 2 also you might have studied noun. So noun is a name, N for noun, N for name. Noun is a name of person, place, animal and things. But here we are going to study pronouns. Children, pronoun are words that are used in place of a noun. They are I, you, we, he, she, it, they and many more. And most important thing to remember, we use pronouns so that we do not repeat the noun in the sentence again and again. Children, now we should know where pronouns are used, in singular noun and plural noun. Children, I is used in place of a singular noun. We is used in place of a plural noun. But you is used in both the places, in singular noun also and in plural noun also. She and he is used in place of singular noun. It is also used in place of a singular noun. But they is used in place of a plural noun. Now next is she. Children, she is used in place of a name of a girl or a woman. In place of any girl name or a woman name, we'll always use she. Let's see an example. Renu is my best friend. Renu is very clever. Children, as we already know in the first sentence that Renu is a noun. But we have repeated Renu word in the second sentence. So we can replace it with a pronoun. Renu is my best friend. She is very clever. Now next is he. He is used in the place of the name of a boy or a man. Let's see an example. Mr. Ramesh is the principal of our school. Mr. Ramesh is in his office. So children, as we already know, Mr. Ramesh is a name of a man. But we have repeat Mr. Ramesh in the second sentence also. So we can replace it with a pronoun. Mr. Ramesh is a principal of our school. He is in his office. Now next is I. I is used in place of a person who referred to himself or herself. Children, when a person is talking about himself or herself, he or she will always use I. See an example. Renu, will you play with me? Asha, not now, I will play with you later. So children, Asha used I for herself, so I is a pronoun. Now children, we is used in place of people including the person speaking or writing. So children, we pronoun is used when you are talking about yourself and about some other person. Now children, let's see an example. Jaya and I like to draw. Jaya and I use crayons. Children, as we know, when there is a repetition of a noun, we will replace with a pronoun. So, Jaya and I, as the person is talking about himself and about some other person. As when I word is there and a name of another person, we will always replace that word with we. Jaya and I like to draw. We use crayons. Now next is they. They is used in place of people or thing being referred to. When you're talking about a person more than one and about things more than one, so we'll always use they. Children, now let's see an example. Where are the birds? The birds have flown away. Now children, the birds is a plural. As we know, with the plural we will use they. They have flown away. Now the next is it. Children, it pronoun is used in place of a thing and also animal. Let's see an example. Teacher. Teacher said, where is the book? Priya said, my book is in the bag. So children, my book is a thing and in place of a thing we always use it. Riya said, it is in the bag. Children, now here is you pronoun. You pronoun is used in place of a person or persons spoken to. Children, as I have already told you, that you pronoun is used in place of a singular noun and a plural noun. So when you are talking to a person or persons, you will always use you. Let's see an example. I think you will like these games. So here someone is talking to someone and he used a word you. So these are for you. Now children, here is a pronoun match. Write the pronouns that match the nouns below to complete the sentences. And children, remember, start each sentence with a capital letter. Children, as you can see, a help box has been provided of pronoun. We have to use it in place of a noun. So number one is Matt and Henna climb the trees. So in place of Matt and Henna, when we are talking about two person or a plural person, we will always use they. Number two, Eliza picked yellow flower. So Eliza is a name of a girl or a woman, so we will use she. Jane kicked the ball to Ben. As you can see, the ball is a thing, so in place of a thing, it. Number four, Dirk went to the fountain. As Dirk is a name of a boy or a man, so we will use he. Number five, Grace and I played on the swing set. Grace and I, when you're talking about yourself and some other person, we always use we. Now next is homework time. Do it by yourself. This is a matching, children. Match the noun with its replacing pronoun word and do this homework in the rough notebook. Now next is choose the correct pronoun. As you can see, children, a help box has been provided at the side with I, you, we, he, she, it, they pronoun. Use these words in the correct place and do it in the rough notebook.